place quartered pepper, quartered red onion, butternut squash, garlic bulbs, olive oil and salt in a roasting pan. Place in a preheated oven at 200 degrees for 30-40 minutes until cooked. Add all ingredients to a pot, cover with vegetable stock, season, simmer for 20 minutes and then blend. Strain through a sieve. Serve, add cream, add parmesan and pepper. For the full instructional recipe and other delicious ideas, please tune in to the YouTube channel. Stay safe. Bye bye.